Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how to get your favorite Spotify tracks into CapCut. Super easy and no headaches involved. So if you've ever tried adding Spotify songs to CapCut directly, you know it doesn't work because those tracks are encrypted. But don't worry, I've got a trick for that. This awesome tool that converts Spotify music into MP3 and other formats. All right, let's get into it. Step one, grab this tool and get it installed on your computer. Oh, and make sure CapCut's ready to go too. Step two, fire up the Spotify record tool and hit the Spotify option under the music tab. The Spotify app should pop up automatically. Easy peasy. Step three, now click the settings icon, choose MP3 as your format and pick a folder where your converted tracks will go. Boom, settings done. Step four, back in the Spotify app, find the song or playlist you want, then hit add. Once you've got your tracks lined up, click convert and let the magic happen. Step 5. Open your CapCut project, head to the Media tab, and click Import. Select the converted Spotify tracks and hit Open. Now you'll see your audio in the media library. Just drag it onto the timeline, and you're good to go. And that's it. Now you can spice up your videos with awesome tracks from Spotify. If this helped you out, drop a like and hit subscribe for more cool tips. Happy editing!